प्यारे बच्चों, इन दिस क्लास वी स्टडी द क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ हेलो एल्केन एंड हेलो एरे। इन दिस क्लास द क्लासिफिकेशन बेस्ड ऑन कार्बन हेलोजन बॉन्ड सी एक्स एंड दिस कार्बन एटम आर हैविंग sp3 हाइब्रिडाइज। दिस कार्बन एटम इज sp3 हाइब्रिडाइज एंड हेलोजन इज एक्स इज फ्लोरीन क्लोरीन ब्रोमीन आयोडीन। तो सिंपली वी फर्स्ट क्लासिफिकेशन इज बेस्ड ऑन एल्काइल हैलाइड। तो आर इज एल्काइल ग्रुप, आर इज एल्काइल ग्रुप आर एक्स। फर्स्ट व्हेन कार्बन CH3 ग्रुप अटैच विद हैलोजन, तो CH X, दिस इज द मिथाइल हैलाइड। दिस इज द नेम इज मिथाइल हैलाइड। दिस इज द मिथाइल हैलाइड। व्हेन द कार्बन डायरेक्टली अटैच टू वन कार्बन, इट इज द प्राइमरी एल्काइल हैलाइड। इट इज नेम इज प्राइमरी एल्काइल हैलाइड। व्हेन कार्बन डायरेक्टली अटैच टू टू कार्बन एंड वन हाइड्रोजन, इट इज द सेकेंडरी एल्काइल हैलाइड। This is secondary alkyl halide. This name is secondary alkyl halide. When the carbon attached directly attached to halogen and this carbon are directly attached to two carbon, so this carbon is secondary carbon. So and this is the compound is secondary alkyl halide. Third example, if the carbon containing halogen X and directly attached to three carbon, directly attached to three carbon and this is the tertiary alkyl halide. Tertiary alkyl halide. Simple, we are simple is the methyl halide. When this halogen containing carbon are directly attached to three hydrogen, not carbon 3 hydrogen. When the carbon directly attached to halogen and this carbon is directly attached to one carbon atom, so this is the primary alkyl halide. If directly attached this carbon directly attached to halogen and this carbon is directly attached to two carbon, this is the secondary alkyl halide. And the carbon containing halogen and this carbon is attached to three carbon, this name is tertiary alkyl halide. If we alkyl group are normally take R, so that when carbon directly attached to R CH2X, this is the primary. If CHXRR, this is secondary. This is secondary alkyl. If CRRR and X, this is the tertiary. So alkyl halide are basically three type: primary, secondary and tertiary. Second classification is allyl halide. So allyl halide are the basic means when carbon directly attached to halogen and this carbon attached to this carbon is double bonded. This is the allyl halide formation. This is the allyl halide. So this carbon are sp3 hybridized. This carbon are, when the carbon are directly attached to halogen, so this carbon are sp3 hybridized. But the carbon directly attached to this carbon is sp2 hybridized. This carbon is sp2 hybridized. So simply, this is the allyl form. This is the दिस इज द एलाइल फॉर्म, दिस इज द एलाइल फॉर्म, दिस इज द एलाइलिक फॉर्म. सिंपली व्हेन अ रिंग सिस्टम दिस इज द एलाइलिक फॉर्म बिकॉज दिस हैलोजन अटैच टू दिस कार्बन, दिस इज द sp3 हाइब्रिड एंड दिस इज ऑल्सो sp3 हाइब्रिड. इट्स फॉर्म नेम इज एलाइल हैलाइड, इट इज द एलाइल हैलाइड फॉर्म. थर्ड इज बेंजाइल हैलाइड, थर्ड नेम इज when a benzylic group this is simple benzylic group when benzylic group attached to halogen this is form benzylic form of halide benzyl halide this is name is benzyl halide benzyl halide they are simply benzene react with this carbon R1 R2 and this is the halogen. This carbon is sp3 hybridized carbon. This carbon is sp3 hybridized carbon and this compound is benzyl halide. This compound is benzyl halide. Benzylic form of halide. Benzylic form of halide. Third classification based on the CX bond is sp2 hybridized. CX bond when the carbon containing halogen, so this carbon having sp2 hybridization, this carbon containing sp2 hybridization. First form is vinylic form. First is vinylic halide. So in this case, when the carbon containing halogen is directly attached to carbon having double bond, this carbon is sp2 hybridized. This carbon is the sp2 hybridized. Its form name is vinylic halide. It is the vinylic halide. Simply, this is the vinyl halide. This is form of a vinyl halide form because the carbon containing halogen CX bond and this carbon is directly attached to this carbon by double bond. This carbon by double bond. So this carbon having sp2 hybridized. This carbon having sp2 hybridized. Also this carbon is sp2 hybridized carbon. This carbon is also sp2 hybridized carbon. And second classification is aryl halide. When benzene directly attached to halogen, when benzene ring is directly attached to halogen, so this carbon is sp2 hybridized. This carbon is sp2 hybridized and this form name is aryl form. This form name is aryl form. When the carbon containing halogen or this carbon are sp2 hybridized, yeah, this carbon is directly attached to carbon-carbon double bond. Directly attached to carbon-carbon double bond. Simple example. Chlorine, chlorobenzene. Second example, bromobenzene. Third example, iodobenzene. These are the example of aryl halide. These are the example of aryl halide. Because in this, the halogen containing halogen is directly attached to carbon. So this carbon is sp2 hybridized. This carbon is sp2 hybridized. A simply example, we take another example. So benzene react with chlorine and this is the CH3. It is also because this carbon attached to halogen and this carbon-carbon double bond. So due to double bond, this carbon having sp2 hybridized, so sp2 hybridized carbon in benzene ring due to benzene ring name is aryl halide.